But it was good before then, one night before bed, my girlfriend and I came in bed. And she complained of a migraine headache. And I'm like, honey, you know, I've heard that an orgasm is a great way to get rid of that. And she gets this wry smile on her face. She starts looking at me, she's like, yeah, I think we need to try that. So I thought to my teeth coming her face. So it was a 2 second relationship, but it was good. It was enough to get my parents off my back. When you start getting older and you don't have a serious relationship, your dad kind of comes through. And I was really dreading that conversation. It was like, no, Dad, I'm not gay. I'm just a little on a chat meeting phone. And I could not be gay. Like, I thought about it. Like, I was single for a long goddamn time. That doesn't get loud. Because, I mean, what's a pickup line at a gay bar? Like, hey, come here. Like, sorry, you're just going to back to the ball. I'll try that. But I could not handle it. Like, I could never have gay sex. Like, not, I mean, well, I guess if I was looking for, well, not forced, but like, if I was incentivized in some way, They're rugged and cozy, that you can say to make it feel like a man. I learned today that back in the day, like, I don't know, 100 years ago, you used to make buckets of beer for dinner. Like, you run out of the tavern, there's a little, like, 5 gallon bucket. I was like, shit, that's what I'm taking to the next tater. Fucking tater red, really, it'll be good, but hook up. I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure.